Hare Krishna to all the devotees at ISKCON Soho. My name is Vaisheshika Das, and I'm offering obeisances to all of you. You're all Vaishnavs, but not only that, you're Sankirtan devotees. You have a marathon this year, starting on December 1st, going all the way to the 24th of December. This marathon is called The Only Shelter. Actually, our only shelter in this world is Krishna. And the best way to take shelter of Krishna is to follow his instructions. And the best of all instructions was given by Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and that is to become a guru. Prabhupada writes in his purports to the Srimad Bhagavatam that everyone should become a devotee guru and spread the Sankirtan movement to the best of his or her ability all over the world. So this is the greatest opportunity to go out with all the other devotees to give mercy to the conditioned souls. Actually, it looks like there's a lot going on in London. And it's true, people are moving here and there, but they're moving under the power of Rajas and Tamas, which means there's no tangible or good result that comes from any of it. But those who come in contact with the Bhagavad Gita, Srimad Bhagavatam, Sri Upanishad, these empowered books that Srila Prabhupada gave us, by reading one word or one sentence, what to speak of a whole chapter or the whole book, will know how to move in the world for their highest good. This is the greatest mercy, and this is the only shelter. What's really going on in London is what you devotees are doing by taking your energy and giving it to the others. Whatever's in your heart, whatever you've experienced from practicing Krishna consciousness, transfer it to the hearts of your fellow country people. Give them the opportunity to hear the holy names, to come in contact with Krishna literature and take Krishna prasadam. This will make Krishna very happy because this is the ultimate service to the Supreme Lord. As he says in the Bhagavad Gita, there's no one more dear to me than the devotee who goes and teaches Krishna consciousness to others. He says, teach it to the devotees. But how do we know who's a devotee? Actually, all living entities are parts and parcels of Krishna, and we should give everyone a chance to take it up. Please give your heart and soul to this marathon at Soho this year. It makes a huge difference in the world. We have a long way to go to reach everyone on the planet, so let's start with London. Make sure that everyone gets a Krishna literature and hears the holy name, and leave everyone with a good impression. Thank you very much for your hard work. Keep up the Sankirtan movement and keep the vibration going. Hare Krishna. Thank you very much.